Chris and I are still here at Andy Gavin's Eatery and Pub up here in Scranton. Really great place. Don, thank you for letting us come in. What we're about to do right now is the Phasma Box experiment, where Larissa has noise canceling headphones on, along with
electric
to a program, and she just heard the word electric. So what I'm going to do is ask some questions, see what she gets through it. We also have set up in here a flashlight.
Joseph.
She just heard Joseph. We have the flashlight on the bar here that we're going to be going to. And over there on that service
They're part, looking.
We have the music box. So there is Larissa currently doing the Phasma box.
Excellent.
So we're just going to ask a few questions.
The answers that we're getting.
Is there anybody here who would like to communicate with us? Is there a Joseph here?
You should be sleeping.
It is late, right? It's right now 1 a.m.
The monks.
As you can see here.
Don't forget the boy.
Meters are going off. Bellamos.
You're at 0.6.
EMF meter. Can you tell us what your name
I'm
is?
I'm listening. That's Richard.
Hey, Richard. I'm Alan. And that's Larissa. Who else is in the room with us? Joseph still here? Can you
Hello.
Can you tell us why you're still here? Why you hang out at Andy Gavin's?
Going home. He's listening.
We are listening to you. Can you tell us what you want us to hear? What is that noise?
I already told you. You shouldn't have visited here.
Why don't you want us here? We're not here to harm you.
What's up? Look.
Can you tell us why you're here? Why do you choose to stay here at Andy Gavin's?
Innovation.
Can you tell
Psychometer.
Yeah. Larissa is on the cycle meter over there.
Fancy trick there. Is that yours?
They probably haven't seen one of those in a while.
Intro views?
It's been about 5 years since this place has been investigated. Thank you once again, Don.
I have this problem. Stop it.
Do you know the owner, Don?
You're not a saint.
Do you know anybody who works here or owns this place?
Actually, I do.
That's great. Can you give us a name? Not here to harm you.
We are downstairs.
Yeah, we were downstairs earlier. There was a lot of stuff going on downstairs. Were you the one that was touching Larissa downstairs?
Just hit record. I've got two of them on here. They're repeating us downstairs. What's your last name? They're repeating us downstairs. Oh my God.
Why are you repeating us? Is it to show that you're listening to us? The questions Larissa and I were asking earlier when we had the SLS down there.
Pick Olivia.
Who's Olivia?
The train.
Austin, I did not see that little ball of light there. The catch, we'll have to look at it on the playback.
We're listening.
All right.
Tell them to stop.
We're listening too. Is there a message you'd like to send? Or tell us? Why are you still here? What keeps you at Andy Gavin's here?
Patrick?
Patrick.
Good drinks.
There are good drinks there. I would agree, he has a great beer list.
I didn't say that. Yes, you did.
What's your favorite beer? Or your favorite drink?
Garbage.
Garbage? Do you like the garbage?
Kind of hate it.
Do you like the garbage?
I don't like that.
That's on the menu? There's something on the menu that's called garbage.
The bottles.
With French fries. Is there a message you'd like to...
I know you don't like to be touched.
You're right. You were freaking Larissa out earlier by touching her.
I don't care.
Did you die here? Or did you used to come here as a patron? Can you tell
Don't you want to know?
Yes, I would like to know. We're here to talk to you and communicate, that's all. We don't mean you any harm. Were you a patron here at one time?
Get out. Das Haus.
Das Haus?
Let's play.
Are you one of the original owners of this house? Before it became a...
Yes.
Okay. That's great. What is your name?
That's me.
What's your first name? Can you tell me what year the house was built?
Larissa, come downstairs.
No.
Downstairs, trouble.
Yeah, there is trouble downstairs. Can you tell us what year this place was built? You're the original owner?
I am not.
Oh, you're not the original owner. But you lived here, correct?
Right.
All right. What year did you live here?
Before. Accident.
What type of accident?
Oh, under the tire.
Under the tire?
Under the tire.
What happened under the tire? Can you explain?
Hit.
You were hit by a car?
The police. They were here.
What year did this happen?
It's cold.
All right. It's cold. Was it a cold month when it happened?
Come downstairs.
We'll come downstairs in a little bit. Can you tell us don't tell us when the accident was. Can you tell us what year it is now?
I'd have to research it. right?
No, just
is
tell
he
us,
kidding?
Just tell us what year you think it is.
I just died recently.
Oh, you did? Okay. What did you die from? Are you the one who got hit by the car? Or the tire? How recently?
82.
1982, okay.
Yep.
And was the accident near here? Out in front of the building?
I was working near.
You were working here, okay. I believe...
Near.
Near? Alright.
Uh-huh.
Now, just
are you listening?
Larissa cannot hear me with those headphones because she's got all kinds of noise in there.
I want to take all your energy.
You can take our energy.
Search. Come search for us.
We'll come down and talk to you also downstairs besides here. So you died in 1982, car accident out front or nearby. And what was your name? What is your name?
My brother Adam.
You had a brother named Adam. Okay.
He was in this place.
All right.
I left him.
I'm sorry to hear that. What kind of car were you driving when the accident happened? Do you know what year it is right now?
Teresa was in the pub. Ask the pub. They know.
All right. Is there any message?
I was at the hospital.
Died at the hospital, or did you die here when the accident happened?
Right here. Pay attention.
All right. I'm just confirming because you're talking about the hospital.
Basically. Tried to get me there.
They tried to save you and get you to the hospital? I know you said you had a brother, Adam. Is there anything you want to say to Adam? Any message for him? Can you tell us how old you were when you died?
I follow you.
Are you the one following Larissa all around here?
Help.
Tell us how we can help you.
Yep. Restaurant. Let them know. We're right here.
I just heard something behind me. Is there any other message you want to relay to Adam or Larissa or myself?
Just record it.
We are recording. So if you have something you want to say, it will pick up on the recording.
I'm home.
You're home?
Now.
Have enough energy to turn the flashlight on the bar here? Can you go over to it and turn it?
I'm not turning it on.
All right. I respect that. You don't have to do that. I was just asking. If you wish not to, that's fine. Thank you for answering that.
In Connecticut.
So we have over there on that little cart, that silver cart in front of the table, there is a music box.
Don't tell them that.
And if you pass in front of that music box...
They underestimate us. We're right under their nose. Yep.
It'll set off a sensor, and we'll know you're here. So can you walk past that?
Are you ready? Oh yeah, we're ready.
No, you don't want to play with that either? Flashlight or a music box?
I guess. Basement.
You want us to go in the basement bad, don't you? We'll get
what you expected. We're down there.
I know. We know you are. The rest of the sense three or four down there alone at once.
The secretary. Yep.
Up soon. Is there any other message you want to tell us?
It's your responsibility. The price. Too much, I risked it. I'm really sorry.
What did you risk?
I just didn't listen.
And
I'm sorry.
Who are you apologizing to?
Are you ready?
Hello, Kathy Hours. All right, we
or
are
Larissa.
Here at Andy Gavin's Eatery and Pub.
I'm nasty.
We're just doing the Phasma Box experiment for a while now.
Quiet down, Robbio. Quit whining.
We did get a lot of intellectual responses, which is great. Who knows how many voices she's actually hearing on there, but I know for sure she cannot hear me as I have not gotten loud at all, and I've been just sitting here about...
Christ!
I'd
listen!
Say 15 feet away from her, and she can't hear me.
You know that's bullshit.
Can you tell me what color shirt Larissa has on?
Is it like cream?
It's white. Cream, white, yeah. Alright, can you tell me what color shirt I have on?
I'm not a project. Die!
No, that's not very nice.
The spirit.
We've been a solid anywhere from 2 to 3.2 on the millimeter. And
low.
EMF meter's been going off every now and then.
She's a witch.
All right, is there anything else you want to say before we wrap this up? She's been on there a while.
We're in the whole building. Find us.
All right. Well, I know we're going to go to the basement next. We can't get upstairs into the tenants area, but you know where we are. So please come and communicate. Everybody who got a chance to watch
you
us
can
live,
find us.
Thank you for joining us live. And everybody who watches us after the fact,
we're family.
Comments, we really appreciate it. Please share our group out there and raise awareness of what we're doing out there for the community.
You're asking for trouble. Bring it.
You may know we do investigations for free, residential, no obligations.
What are they saying?
And we also do commercial investigations, like Don is hosting for us tonight here at...
He's just being honest.
Andy Gavin's Peter and Pub up here in Scranton. So we're going to stop this one for now. Thank you once again, everybody.
This is fun. That was a little kid. Just search him. That was a little kid, too. Hey, Mommy. Ooh, creepy. Am I done?
Yeah.
Just a medic.
Got some really good intellectual responses there.
There were so many voices on there.
I asked, what color is your shirt? And you said creamy white.
Did I really? No, that's not what he said. Is that what you asked?
Yeah.
Oh, no. I got an answer of, is it cream?
Yeah, cream.
But I didn't know what that meant. It was just like, is it cream? I'm like, is it cream?
I asked what color shirt you had on.
Interesting, because it's white.
Right. And that's what I was saying.
They were repeating what we were saying in the basement.
I know.
It flipped me out.
I know.
They were like, what's your last name? What year? Like, they were saying our questions.
That's really weird.
No, it's really creepy. My whole body filled
They're
with
really
chills.
They're really intellectual.
Yeah.
Some of them were spot on because I was asking you, like, where did the accident happen?
Did you hear it?
I heard something flip.
Something's over there.
No, it flipped over here.
Something is over there. I'm telling you. I'm not doubting that there might be something there, too, but something is definitely over there.